Hey, Romaa is here to share a new poem, Dream, with you guys. Dream. Let me stay in a dream where I can manifestly beam. I'll create a fantasy world where I can fly like a bird. Where no one hates a dancing snake, where everyone shapes their own fate. Where I can swim like a fish, where I can do what I wish. Let me stay in a dream where I can manifestly be. But mom says, stop dreaming, see the reality, that is alarming. Love is going to be dead, selfishness is being spread, humanity puts to sleep, egoism is running on the steep. Affection needs to be rescued, kindness is waiting to be given. Go, bring your dream in the land of reality, sweat and toil to plant the positivity. Yes, Romaa will do. She'll put her blood and sweat to change her debt into a set. She'll turn the reality into a dream where everyone can manifestly be. At the end of this poem, I just want to say, grasp 2 minutes to ponder, why are we letting love and humanity die? Why do we feel proud to be known as egoistic? Why are we killing kindness? Let's assist each other to spread the affection and love on this beautiful planet. Thank you.